La vi en el altar. Precisamente cuando el Padre los unió, mi mundo, su voz iba a parar, pero elegí que sea feliz, causando incrementar mi sufrimiento. La vi en el altar, una diadema en su cabeza. La imagen no puedo borrar.
Bienvenidos. Sean todos a Utopía. Yo intenté lo posible y lo imposible para ofrecerles a ustedes el mejor show de bachata en la historia. ¿Dónde están los aventureros esta noche? Es difícil expresar en palabras lo que siento en este momento. Yo intenté para ofrecerles a ustedes el mejor show de bachata en la historia. Bienvenidos a mi utopía.
What does bachata mean to you?
That's a really good question. You need to understand where bachata started.
Bachata started in the campo, which is rural outskirts. So we're gonna go and see what the music is really about.
Bachata is música de amar.
It's like Dominican blues. Things that I'm learning now on this trip, bruh, is wild.
Dictator, assassin, civil war, scramble for power, reign of terror and bloodshed, and the grimmest of poverty for the majority.
Nadie había incursionado en esto nunca, porque ¿quién se atrevía a estas cosas?
The rise from countryside to the Bronx, to met life.
He just took Latin music to a whole other level.
He broke the boundaries of bachata not being accepted to bachata being respected.
He just dealing with a tour de force.
Una leyenda.
Undeniably distinguishable from any sound in the world.
His audience love him, trust him, and believe him.
He brought younger people into it.
He made bachata cool.
Brought that
like a swag
that
to it.
Bronx swag.
Yeah. No Latin artist had filled the Met Life by him or herself.
He changed the music world for all Latinos.
Que hicieron una revolución, un every feeling.
I wanted to do one song with each and every one of these legends. And to really answer your question, you know, bachata to me is my life.
Ready?